Alright. Yo, it's your boy Killer B back at you again with another video. And today's vlog, you know, we're just out here outside. The street lights are on. You're not even supposed to be outside because, you know,
it's dark as hell out here, man.
But you know, I'm doing this for the video, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's what we do.
It's for real dark, guys.
Yeah, it's for real dark. We gotta put a flash in our faces and shit. And like, but bro,
y'all should definitely know me by now. He's finna introduce himself. Yeah. You should know me by now. I've been in every single video. I mean, every single fucking video we have. So, shit, you should know me by now.
Yeah, but like, I guess in this video, I'm gonna be introducing myself because y'all don't see me that much in the vlogs. Yeah. I mean, when I'm in the vlog, I'll be the only one talking, basically.
Hell yeah.
But I don't think I ever, like, really introduced myself. So, like, I'm gonna do that.
This nigga always got something to talk about. Right.
But like, y'all know me as Killer B, and my real name is Brandon.
Subscribe to Kane ENT.
Subscribe, please. Okay. And then, but my original name is Brandon Citron, and like, I'm from Georgia, Atlanta, Georgia. I'm not like trying to question it. I'm just saying. I'm telling y'all. I'm from Georgia, and like, he's from Georgia too.
Hell yeah.
Y'all should know. Yeah. This little nigga from Georgia too.
Hell yeah. Born and raised.
Yeah, we stay in a city called Duluth, which is like near Atlanta.
Yep. Basically, we've been knowing each other for 13 years.
13 years.
13 years.
Yeah, we basically grew up together in this neighborhood. We just seen so much of shit in this neighborhood.
Know everything about this
Know everything about this neighborhood. Everybody know me in this neighborhood. I walk by. Yo, what's up? Yo, what up? What up, B? Whatever.
B-Dog.
Yo, B-Dog. Yeah, my other nickname is B-Dog. Y'all gonna hear
it. His street's name is B-Dog.
Yeah, yeah, the street's name is B-Dog. But don't get it mixed up, because I ain't no blood or whatever. I'm not gang affiliated. Call myself
street name. Everybody know my street name. My street name is simple. Pat. Yeah. Everybody calls me Pat.
Everybody calls him Pat. Yeah, but like, my family was born in Trinidad and Tobago. Well, not in Tobago. They were born in Trinidad, but like, they call it Trinidad and Tobago because it's two separate islands and not like. Subscribe. Subscribe, yo. Drip ENT. Yo, this nigga's look high as fuck, bro.
He started rolling down the window. So he's like, what?
He's like, what
the
fuck?
He rolled down the window. They rolled back up. So he kept walking.
Okay. But like, my family, they were born in Trinidad and Tobago. And basically, the history behind it is like, my great-grandfather was born in India. And like, My great grandfather was born in India, and hopefully I don't start stuttering again. Just to let y'all know, guys, it took us 3 videos to make this, so.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
So bear with me. So if I start stuttering, y'all can say whatever y'all want. I think I did great.
Yeah, no, as long as you watch the video.
Yeah, as long as you watch the video, it's okay.
But go down there.
Go comment whatever you want. Comment, just say whatever you want.
Real good.
Yeah. But anyways, like I was
long
talking
as it's
about. But like I was saying, my great grandfather was born in India, and moved with my grandfather to Trinidad, and they moved in as laborers. So they was working as laborers in Trinidad from the British, because at that time it was British ruled, and like until like 1962, Trinidad gained their independence or whatever. But like my ancestors like was from India. Shit. My ancestor was from India, and like okay, bear with me, guys, I'm sorry. But like, my great grandparents was born in India. My dad was born in Trinidad. My grandfather was born in Trinidad also.
Too many grands.
My grandfather was born in Trinidad. And, yeah, basically, but like, what they used to call them back in Trinidad, back in the days when they were like my ancestors basically. What he used to call my ancestors was coolie people. That's basically saying like the N-word, but like they don't take it.
Nigga.
They don't take it offensively. Like, you know, yeah, like people be calling each other the N-word all the time. But it's like, I don't want to say the N-word because like, I don't want to get no, you know, hate comments, you know what I'm saying? But not that I mind that, but like, I'm just saying, like, somebody might pull up to my house and be like, yo, what you say the N-word for? Like, oh, well, you see what happened, what? You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
We ain't going to speak on that right now.
You ain't going to speak on that. But like, coolie.
He's saying come home.
Who?
Yeah, oh. He's saying come home. I'm right here, man.
Alright, I'm gonna have to wrap up the vlog in a little bit. But like I was saying, before I wrap it up, coolie was basically like the N-word back in the day. But like, you know, not that much Indians took it seriously because you still hear that word coming around with West Indian people. Because like, I guess they don't care basically. Like there's a whole song about it. Like there's a whole, I think, what the fuck is it called? Coolie Boy or some shit like that? Like search it up on YouTube. Like there's a whole song about it. And like my dad got mad about it because like they sang a song about it, which is pretty crazy. And like my dad was like, don't say that word, whatever, because like it was offensive to him. But you know, my dad been through the struggle. You know, he used to cut cane, go in the garden, you know, get bit by 3 wasps in a day. But like my dad used to tell me the stories, like how he used to work hard and like he would have to come home from school, sweep the yard and all this junk before he went to school and come back from. Alright, let me finish this off. But like, oh, there we go. Face this way. Because the light facing me. But like, anyways, will you turn it off?
Yeah.
How?
The light?
Yeah.
Like this. Press it. Press the button. I did this.
Oh, shit.
Straight there.
Wow.
Oh, you didn't unlock it. Oh.
Look. No. Yeah, this is what I did.
Oh. Oh shoot, that's pretty dope. But like, I didn't know you could do that. But like, yeah, my dad used to tell me these stories that way. He used to go home, go to school, come back from school, sweep the yard, go tie the cows, whatever. He had a cow. The man had a cow. The man had cows, goats, chickens. The man had to do everything. This Patrick's mom's in the garage and I don't want to disturb her or whatever. Like,
she's just taking stuff.
Yeah.
She's taking shit out of shit.
But guys, another thing about me is that when it comes to YouTube, you know, me and Patrick don't play around. I mean, y'all the ones that be seeing Patrick in the videos. He's a hardworking one. He's the one that edits all the videos and all of that. He's the one that. And the thing is, we do this all in an Android. All of it in an Android. I mean,
Android.
Alright, hopefully we get up to like,
I'm gonna get Chris in a video.
Yeah,
I'm gonna video
tomorrow. Hopefully.
Care. It might be like a 5-minute long video, but who cares?
Yeah.
Chris will be.
But
this
like,
is like gonna be like 10.
But like guys, this is our video. You know?
And we'll see you next time.
I basically introduced myself to y'all. So y'all know my name is Brandy. Go follow me on Instagram. All the Instagrams are going to be at the end of the video. And, you know, please like and subscribe. If you like the video, please like.
Oh, I got you. Shout out. Hit us up in the comments below. Make sure you turn on the notifications, man.
Yeah.
Join the notification squad and get a shout out. We'll just hit us up on IG.
Yeah.
And also,
ring that bell. Ring that bell.
Make sure you ring that bell.
Make sure you ring
it. Yeah. You definitely gotta subscribe.
Yeah.
If you don't subscribe, yo bitch.
Yeah. If you don't subscribe, you can't be a part of the Grip Squad.
If you don't subscribe,
I'm just saying.
Straight up.
Yeah. I mean, he's not a bitch, but like, the nigga took it
don't
too
be,
hard right
don't
there.
Don't be scared. Don't be a little bitch.
Yeah, don't just be scared it. To subscribe. Just press it. Just press it.
It's really
just press it.
Everybody stop right now and just press it.
Just press it. It
doesn't even take a second. Half a second. Come on, man.
But we told you everything y'all needed to do. But you know, please subscribe and like. Like I said, comment down below if you want to shout out.
Go get your shout out.
You know, this is what we do.
Up on IG.
Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come tip her. She's dancing like a stripper.